The controversial 500-page book authored by former advisor to Prime Minister Raila Odinga was eventually launched amid speculations and question marks to the writing and publication timing of the book. Guest of honor at the launch, Paul Muite, however, downplayed the rumors, saying the book was not targeting anyone but a manifest of exercising freedom of expression and bringing the facts to fore.
And the individual who is a subject matter of the peeling back of the mask should not view it as an attack.
Muite observed the premier, who is adversely mentioned in the book, owes Kenyans an explanation regarding issues raised if he was committed to substantiate his leadership capability.
The Right Honourable, the Prime Minister of the Republic of Kenya, should see this as an opportunity for him to explain to the Kenyan people all the issues which are set out in that book.
But it was the author, Miguna Miguna, who stunned many when he categorically stated that he owes no one an apology for his book and was ready to defend what he termed as facts in a court of law.
I want them to go to court tomorrow so that I can deal with them once and for all.
But wait a minute. Is Miguna aware of any involvement of ODM party and its bigwigs in the post-poll skirmishes?
I know what we did and what PNU did. I know more of what we did than what PNU did because I was not in PNU and I've never been.
Miguna told off those posing the question, why now? Saying like any author was entitled to write a book anytime, anywhere, and about anything he knows. Miguna caricatured the happenings in ODM, laying bare the premier lieutenants, terming them corrupt leaders who cannot afford to lecture Kenyans anything about reforms.
The people that were responsible for bringing the country to their knees, to its knees. These are the people that we are now being told are reformers.
The boisterous Miguna is daring anyone wishing to challenge him to quickly run to court, saying he was not spewing venom and he is not a rebel with a cause, but rather peeling back the mask of the happenings within the Prime Minister's enclave.